Today, smart homes are becoming increasingly popular, powerful, and affordable. But you may have experienced these pains. There are way too many apps from different brands out there. What a mess. I need to learn the use of the app, and it may take a long time to get the device to work. I have suffered with lost connections, app crashes, bugs, and voice control failures. Besides, apps ask for too many permissions, which are related to my privacy settings. But now, with BroadLink NoAPP technology, everything has changed. Step 1. Just power on the device. Find its own network in your phone's Wi-Fi settings and connect to it. Step 2. A landing page will pop up. Now, specify your home Wi-Fi network and enter an email to create your account. The LED indicator will stop flashing and you will receive an email confirming your device is online. Step 3. Now, open Alexa or Google Home app, then search and enable BroadLink skill. Select No App option and enter the same email address you used in the initial landing page when you created your account. In just a few seconds, you will receive another email with a verification code. Enter such code to complete account linking. The device will be discovered, and now you can control it. It's super easy. NoAPP stands for no privacy concerns, no crashes, no bugs, no hassles. Enjoy the simplest way of pairing and using your device with Alexa or Google Home just in a few minutes. Experience NoAPP today. It is for real the revolution of smart home. Yeah.